primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Lockdown disengaged.
Concluded in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
Concluded in 21-27, based on. Home of the patented Argent energy filtration system developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy, potential energy. Unleash your potential with the UAC. Thank you for your interest in Argent Energy.
Lockdown in effect.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent thing, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown in effect.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Thank you.